there, crafters. This week we are focusing on 1 Corinthians chapter 8, and we're looking at how love is such an essential part of everything that we do and how it should really be the driving force in how we treat people, in how we interact with others, and in the way that we do things ourselves. And of course, love is an important theme in a lot of our Bible verses and a lot of our crafts, but we have two more that remind us of that today. Oh, and I apologize for the extra distraction here. This little guy has decided that he wants to be a kangaroo and doesn't really want to be put down. So he's just hanging out and demonstrating that crafts are for all ages. But let's get right to it. Our first craft today is going to be a pop-up card that reminds us that it's not what we know, it's who we know that matters. So we're going to start off with some construction paper, and we're going to do this the simple way. There's a couple of different ways that we can make pop-up cards, but this is really the most basic and simple for anyone to be able to do. So we're going to fold our paper in half, and before we get carried away further, we're going to cut our pop-out so that we don't get other things in the way of it. So we're going to basically cut two slits. This is about, oh my God, just a couple inches down. And then this is going to fold inside so that it's kind of like we have an empty rectangle that's been taken out of the front. But you will see momentarily how that becomes our pop-up. So we're going to make our outside of the card. Now this could be something that perhaps you give to someone, or it could simply be a fun decorative reminder of this lesson. So we're going to, on the outside, write, "It's not what you know." And then we're going to decorate this with some academic themed kind of stuff. So maybe I'll put something, maybe I'll have a book or even a stack of books here. And this is, I'm going to pretend this is my books. La 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 la. Over here, we're going to have a math equation. We're going to say something like, let's see here. I don't know, a squared plus b squared equals c squared, if you're into higher math, somewhat higher. Just kind of some demonstrating that these are facts, things that you might know, facts that you might know. Maybe I'll have a little globe here, and again emphasizing that, like, it's not bad to know about these things, but it's more important that we know Jesus. So really, that's a globe, that's what that's supposed to be. And there's my globe. So this is kind of all stuff that you might work on in school, even something musical. So all these are supposed to represent details of things that we might know about, or even perhaps places that we might go to. And in fact, I happen to have a little sticker that represents a passport card. So these are all academic knowledge details, but it's not about what you know. On the inside here is where we're going to create our pop-up. So as you can see, that portion that I cut out now is kind of a stand. We're going to glue our pop-out right here. We are going to make a little heart and a cross. So we're going to cut out a heart, just a small one, because it's fitting on the inside of our card here. And then we're going to glue this onto the pop-out component. So first I'm going to draw, or tape or glue or whatever. I'm going to draw a cross on here to show that Jesus is the one we love and the one that we should focus on knowing, not just knowing with our heads, but knowing with our hearts. So we're going to glue that onto that pop-out component of the card. And you breathe really loudly, buddy. I'm sorry. Then, so now this will be the part that pops up when we open the card, which we'll demonstrate momentarily. But on the inside, we'll say it's who you know love builds up, because that's the whole theme here. Knowledge puffs up, but love builds up. And if you like, you can add some more decorative pieces here. Maybe we got some fun stickers. Never go wrong with those. And we can mark our verse. 1 Corinthians. This is from chapter 8, verses 1 through 13. And we can put something else like, do all things out of love. Something like that. So, again, final product here. We have, it's not about what you know, academic knowledge information, but popping it up, it's who you know. Hooray! And there we go. There's our heart. There's our pop-up. Pop-up surprise. Yay! So, there's our first craft. Second craft is going to be sort of a hanging decorative reminder. So for this, I'm going to use a paper plate along with a piece of paper. And again, we're focusing on this theme of it's not about just knowing things, it's about love and whether we are talking about God himself or his people who we engage with. We want to do all things based on love. So we're going to start off with, again, a piece of paper here. And I'm going to use the other part of that paper I cut a heart out of. You can use any kind of paper, but I'm going to say here, knowledge puffs up. And you can use anything in the puffy category here. We can use cotton balls or pom-poms or, I mean, even like a puffy cereal. I happen to have some cotton here that I'm going to use to demonstrate the puffed up thing, which can also show like, oh, you're puffy with pride because you know all these wonderful things. But what do you really know? So we'll glue that on here. And then we're going to actually punch a hole. I'm going to attach a string because that is also going to attach to our paper plate. So it doesn't have to be too long, but I want the string to be able to pass through both components. So glue that down there. Here's my string. Kind of. Come on. There we go. And there's the string. Now we're going to decorate the paper plate to show the love component. So over here, knowledge puffs up. And now down here, we're going to write love builds up. And again, we'll quote that passage. 1 Corinthians. And actually, hopefully we'll be able to see that once we get, yes, we can still somewhat kind of sort of see it. Well, I may have to rewrite this. Let's try this again. Because you can, of course, take or draw a heart. I just so happen to have this fun sparkly one that I've got probably left over from Valentine's decorations. But still, great for crafts, so we're going to use that. And we're going to tape or glue it down here. And let me just cut something out so I can fix that little mistake. Do, 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 do. There we go. There we go. We're going to glue this all down here. And then we're going to attach it to the other paper. So, I'm going to glue my heart and also my little mess up coverage there. And now the idea is you can also, of course, staple it or tape it. I glued it, but I might even put a couple of reinforcing pieces of tape just to make sure it sticks. Now I'm going to punch a hole at the top of this and attach it so that we can hang this as a decoration. It could go on a door, or you could stick a magnet on it, put it on our refrigerator, or whatever you'd like to do. But again, we have this theme, this idea that, sure, we can know a lot of things, a lot of information, a lot of rules, but that's not the same as really caring for and about people and knowing God's rules, which include love kind of being number one. So there we have final product. Knowledge puffs up. Make sure you use plenty of glue on that cotton. And love builds up. So you can hang this again or have it separate or magnet or however you would like to choose to display it. But there you have your two, not knowledge, but love crafts to go on. And of course, as always, feel free to change those, adapt those, use this as just a starting point, jumping off point that hopefully will inspire you and help you and bless you in your ministry wherever and with whomever that might be, any age. So go make some crafts, make some disciples, have a wonderful week, and we will see you next time.